It's St. Patrick's Day, and that means a lot of people are going to be out drinking and some of them driving tonight. Sacramento police and other agencies are going to be sweeping the area in full force again this evening after someone actually blew through a checkpoint last night. KCRA3's Claire Dwan joins us live outside the Sacramento Police Department with more on that. So, Claire, how could this happen?
Well, you know, Chris, police say it is very, very rare, but it does happen. It's only happened twice in the last 50 or so DUI checkpoints they've had. It happened last night at Florin Road and 24th Street. A car made its way to the front row of cars. That's when an officer noticed the driver may have been impaired. He asked that person to step out of the car. The driver then put his foot on the gas pedal, took off, and that led to a short car chase.
We had a safety car right there, and at our checkpoints, we generally have safety cars around for something like this that may happen. It's very rare that it does. Last night, it happened.
Now, police couldn't catch up with the car, but they say they do know who the driver is. They are hoping to make an arrest very soon. As for tonight, there are no DUI checkpoints in Sacramento City. However, there are 16 local agencies that will be out ensuring that people are driving safely. Reporting live in Sacramento, Claire Dwan, KCRA 3 reports.
Good night to have a designated driver. Every night is, really. Claire, thank you.